Jesse Kempson murdered 22-year-old Grace Mullane in a hotel room, which was his home, which was funded by state benefits.